I just finished my first round at the AJGA Junior Allstar Innisbrook's North Course, and I shot 4 over 74. It was a good 74, though. I had a good front nine, 1 birdie, 1 bogey, shot even. But the whole round, I had putts that just didn't drop. They were all burning the edges. But I deviated from my game plan on a couple holes. One hole, I was supposed to start out right with my drive with water on the left, and I hooked it into the water, which caused a bogey. And on another hole, I had water on the right this time. I hit driver and hit in the water when I was supposed to hit a 3-wood, and that caused a double. Well, my back nine, I shot 4 over, but my round could have gone worse, trust me. It could have. But I didn't give up, and I just stuck and chipped away and still shot a good 4 over. But the importance of sticking to your game plan is before a tournament, you always have to have a plan. And you have to stick to that plan, otherwise you don't know exactly what you're going to do. You know what you're going to do if you stick with what you said you were going to do. So on the hole I hit it in the water to the right, I was going to hit 3-wood, which would have hit me in the fairway. But I got too aggressive and hit driver, which caused me double. So I could have had birdie, but I mean double. So always stick to your game plan, it's really important.
Right, Karl doesn't want his playing partner to mark his ball there. Better grow some legs. Get in. Oh, he stopped right on the lip. Nearly chipped in for eagle. That's why Karl practices that short game so much.
Nice touch.
Yeah, good ball. Sleeves himself about a foot. Oh, good save. So Karl took a couple of wedges up with him to see which wedge would be most suitable for this shot. It's a good looking part.
Come on. Oh! Good try.
Good part.
That was a great putt.
Right, Karl set himself about 15 feet. Chance. He deserved a bogey. If he gets a par, it's a bonus. These greens are extremely bumpy. They're in very poor condition. Carl's gone straight over the corner of the dog leg. Should be a good drive. Carl for birdie. Oh, good putt. You can see the ball bobbling and hopping and skipping. It's very tough to hold anything over about 5 feet. That one nearly missed the hole too.
Florida, my feeling is Florida kids are really a pain in the ass. Florida kids are really a pain in the ass.
Karl's got the opportunity to stick this nice and close, if not in.
Get in there. Nice touch.
Yeah, good one. Karl went to a lower lofted club, so he wouldn't risk having the ball check on him. Good shot.
Very nice. Good touch.
Good shot. Put it to 2 feet. Let's see if Karl can finish off with a birdie. Oh. Just shave
the edge.
Good
putt out of Karl. Good run.
Shave the edge.
Nice finish, guys.
Well done, bud.